guys. What's happening? Actually, it's the afternoon now. It's like 12:30. Today, I'm just got a couple errands to run. Take you a little just trip and show you a little bit of Sarnia, because I think I might do that. I might go like get lunch and then go down to the bridge and I don't know, just walk and talk. I gotta get new shoes for work. I gotta pay for my suit for my brother's wedding, which is in a couple weeks. Yeah, like 13 days, something like that. I don't know. I want to go check out Cheeky Monkey because I haven't been there in a bit, because I might get some for my vinyl collection. So that's the vinyl store in Sarnia, but I'll take you guys along with me and I'll see you in a bit. So the first place I went was Giant Tiger, and it was like it was a big flop. Like there was no shoes for like slip resistant. There was just a bunch of ugly ass like basic shoes, but they weren't like slip resistant. It was just normal shoes. So I gotta go. I think I'm gonna go to Walmart. I don't know where else to go. I think Walmart should have some, but like, I don't know where else to go, because my shoes I have currently for work, they got holes, big ass holes. So we'll see you guys. I'm gonna go to Walmart and then I'll see what's up next. Hey, Walmart was a success. I found some shoes. They feel like they're slip resistant. I just don't know. Yet they're pretty fly. You know, all black. You know, murdered out. These are those new, this might be those new Curries. Had a cop, you know. A couple $100, but whatever.
Don't ever play yourself. Don't ever play yourself. Don't ever play yourself. Don't ever play yourself.
But next, I'm going to pay for my suit. I don't know where this place is, so I'm going to have to GPS it. So that's what's up next on the agenda. Got fucking testicles on the back of this fucking car. I think he's an old man, too. Like, he looks old as fuck. That's hilarious. All right, so I'm at Bud Gowan, the suit store that I had to pay off my brother's, the suit for my brother's wedding. But today, decided to be responsible, you know? Had to come in town, come in, pay for it, be responsible, be an adult. I get here and they're closed. So sick, bro, sick. I'm pissed. Now they're closed today, which is, today's Tuesday. And then they're closed tomorrow. And then they're open Thursday, Friday. So I have to come either Thursday or Friday this week. I have to pay it this week because it's this week, this weekend, and then the weekend after is my brother's wedding, I'm pretty sure. So, tight schedule. But I'm going to go down to Cheeky Monkey, see what they got. So I'll see you guys in a minute.
All right, so I'm downtown. Finally found a parking spot. It took me about a couple minutes, but at the downtown Sarnia for you. So we're going to go to Cheeky Monkey and see what vinyl I can find.
You never like me, probably don't like me still. No. But a liking me ain't never paid my bills. No. I'm the realest living, let's get one thing clear. And if you wanna get it popping, we can do it right here. I ain't never been embarrassed, I ain't never felt fear. I got post-traumatic stresses like I can't shed tears. I ain't even been out 6 months, but I spent.
I think it's time for lunch. Just got done at Cheeky Monkey. I got a vinyl, and I'll show you later. Gotta tune in for the rest of the vlog. I'm not gonna fucking just spoil it right now what I got, but there's a burrito place up that way, or there's a new place called Freshie down that way. I don't know what to get. I'm gonna take my food and bring it to the bridge, and then I'll just vlog from the bridge. All right, I'll see you guys in a bit. Hey, what's up, guys? Just at the bridge, as you can see. Beautiful place. This is why I love living in Sarnia. It's always people down here. One, two, it's just peaceful. I got a burrito. Look at how fucking thick that is. That's a beast. And I got guava charrito. Under wraps in Sarnia downtown. It's untouchable. Today's been pretty good for a day off. I mean, I guess productive in some sense. Some days I just lay in bed all day. It's not good. I'm trying to better myself as a person. And staying in bed all day is not good. Ooh, I'm so stoked. I should have got they have dessert ones too. Okay, under wraps, downtown Sarnia, must go. They have really good service. The people are super, super duper nice. It's like such a homey feeling when you get in there.
My God.
Great service, great people there. It's always fun. You go there because the guy's hilarious. I should have filmed him because he's funny as fuck. He always says random shit. Plus, I feel it. Like, this and the burrito were, $13, like, exactly. So that's not bad, but, like, this thing's huge. Like, oh, look at the goodness. Look at that rice. I got rice, sour cream, chicken, that salsa, cheese sauce. Their burrito sauce is the best burrito sauce ever. I love, but, like, Burrito Boys in London is, like, untouchable. Like, this is really good, but Burrito Boys is better. I'm gonna go for a walk after this. And then walk and talk, because I'll show you, like, the bridge. The bridge area. I don't know if I'm gonna go around that way or that way. Just a couple different ways you can go, but beautiful place, Sarnia, Ontario. Full. Stuff full. Oh, yeah. Vlogging in like real life is really weird. Like, I have these people beside me to my left. They're just staring at me. So I'm talking into nothing. But there's people watching this, so it's kind of like just talking on a live stream. I hope everyone's having a good day. Kind of like mid vlog here, but fuck it. I hope you guys are having a good day. It's a beautiful Tuesday in October. Sun's out, little wind. I'm not mad by the water. Couldn't ask for a better day. Mostly people who watch this are probably my Canadian family. I hope you all had a good Thanksgiving. So I know I sure did. Me and my mom made a dope ass meal. And I was stoked. Gotta get that. The standards of Thanksgiving, you gotta get the turkey. Gotta get mashed potatoes or whipped potatoes. Gravy for those, both those. If you don't put gravy on it, you're playing yourself. I don't care what. Be like your vegetarian gravy or your just normal gravy. I hate stuffing. I've been getting so much flack for just saying I hate stuffing, but it doesn't taste good to me. Gotta get corn or some veggies too. My mom had like some veggies to dip. She had like corn and peas. I was literally in a potato coma for like a day. Pumpkin pie, cheesecake. And in Sarnia here, we have this place, like, it's like just outside Karna as well where I live. It's called Brigden. And they usually have a fair every year during the Thanksgiving weekend. From like the Friday to like the Sunday or Monday. But I didn't go this year because I didn't have anyone to go with because I'm a loser. So I'm finished my lunch. I'm gonna take you guys on a walk now. I'm gonna go down underneath the bridge and then just to show like my friends like out of Sarnia, out of town area, what I get to see on an everyday basis pretty much because I come down here all the time. Guys, under the bridge, I don't know if you can hear me that well. This wind is pretty bad. But yeah, so this is what I get to see on like a regular basis. That right there is States. So that's Port Huron, Michigan. So this is where I live, pretty much. In Sarnia, like, we're like world famous for like our certain French fries. They're really freaking good. We call them bridge fries. I don't know, everyone has like their own name for it. There's like five or six down at the bridge, and then there's like some scattered all over town. Things that are famous about the bridge. People get caught doing drug deals all the time all over it. So if you're coming through the border here in Sarnia, you're playing yourself because you're gonna get caught.
Congratulations, you played yourself.
And we got the casino, which is where I go all the time. You guys have seen me in my Pokemon vlogs with Avery. It's the dankest Pokemon in the city, so. But yeah, man, it's just a beautiful place. Like a lot of people are like, I wanna get out of Sarnia. Sarnia is so toxic. It's kind of like a joke. It's Chemical Valley. But seriously, people are like, I need to get out of this place. And I'm like, I'm not leaving this. Are you kidding me? That's like, look at that. That's my thumbnail. All right. I just did a big loop of the Chino. Now I'm just going to head back towards my car. I might go do another big loop. This is a bigger spot. Got a couple Pokemon. I got two Rhyhorns. Execute as like a beast. The Voltorb random for me because my connection's awful behind the casino. But yeah, I'll show you guys up here what the rest of it is because I didn't really show you. I
mean, having a Tuesday off, most of your friends are working full time, so they're all at work, and I'm just, I'm here. Yeah, this week I have Tuesday, Sunday off. Whose man's decided the schedule was like that? What the fuck? It's such a weird thing, but that means I have some free time on Saturday night. There's a show, there's a show in Sarnia on Saturday night, so probably be vlogging that too, so I'll probably bring you guys along. I don't know, we'll see. I gotta get used to this thing where, like, I'm vlogging and there's people walking around me, and they just look at me like I have, like, six heads. Because, you know, it's not gonna do your boy no good. Like, I shouldn't be self-conscious with this camera, but, I mean, holding this out, if you saw me right now, I'd look at myself if I had like fucking three heads too. People look at me like I have six heads. I don't really. It bothers me, but it doesn't. It's just like, man, they're probably just like, what the fuck is this kid doing? And I'm just like, bitch. I don't know, man. Recording myself. It's 2016. Trump's running for president. I'm vlogging out in the public. What's so weird about that? I'll show you guys a quick view under the bridge. That place pretty cool, eh? I don't know, people are hating on Sarnia a little bit too much. This is one beautiful spot. Like, where else can you find this in Ontario? Like, there's not many places in Ontario where you can find a beautiful spot like this. Just chill, come hang out with some friends, get some food. You know, you gotta live the dream a little bit. So I'm just gonna do a big loop back to the car and I'll see you there. Back in the car, gonna go home now, bring my stuff home. I might make a cover tonight. I think I might do a cover. But I also have to edit my one vlog with Aaron. So I'm gonna do that first, or it doesn't matter.
Yo, what's good, guys? Just got done editing the video for Aaron's crib. It's just uploading on YouTube right now. But I think I'm gonna get some dinner, eat that, and then make my cover. I don't know what song I'm gonna do, so stay tuned for that, and I'll leave a link in the description for the video that's going up right now, and if I do a cover, which I probably will, leave that in the description down low too, and give this video a like, give those videos a like. I just hit 40 subscribers. I know it's not much, but it's something. So 25 last week, so 15 subscribers in a week, I'm not mad. What's popping, guys? Just finished two covers. I was gonna do one, and then I was just like, you know what, I'm in the mood. I'm feeling it, I'm flowing all around the kit. So I did two covers. One is an early A Day to Remember song. It's a cover. As soon as I say that, y'all are gonna know what the hell it is. And then I did a more mainstream kind of like radio song. That's really fun to play. It's probably one of the most fun songs I've played in a long time on drums. Cause it's so easy to play too. Like, you can literally throw anything into it and then just get right back on beat. It's like, very simple. So I'm gonna edit those 7:30. I might go for another walk because I have some eggs I need to hatch. You know, I'm addicted to this Pokemon, I'm sorry guys. But hey, I don't want to run into any clowns, so gotta do it before dark because the clowns only come out at the nighttime. But I don't think anyone do it in Corona. You know what I mean. This clown shit is fucking stupid. Back from my bike ride, guys. I just had to get that little shave on for work. It was pretty dark, so I didn't want to take you guys along. So I got those two covers done. I'm gonna edit them now. But I'll see you guys in the next one, and don't forget, today was horrible, tomorrow's always gonna be a better day. Alright, see you guys. By the way, I just realized I'm editing this vlog right now, but I totally forgot to show you guys what vinyl I got. I got Guns N' Roses' Appetite for Destruction. It's a banger. You know, it's probably their best album, to be honest. Welcome to the Jungle, Sweet Child of Mine, Mr. Brownstone, Paradise City. Yeah, so that's what I got.